Now once upon a time a poet wrote a song about a baby in a tree, where up in the branches high a tender lullaby was a-warbled by the breezes blowing free. That little song went all the world around, but the poet never heard it till one day, while in London on a lark a nursemaid in a park sang it to a naughty infant in this way.
Rockabye, baby in the treetop, I certainly shall slap you in a moment. When the wind blows, the cradle will rock. Wherever is your bottle? Have you swallowed it? When the bough breaks, the cradle will fall. Good evening, Sargent. Down comes the cradle and baby and all. There you go, out of the perambulator again. And of course you had to fall on your face. Nasty brat.
The poet thought that he the world would see in search of both experience and fame. So he took his stick and grip and skipped upon a ship, and thus to the great United States he came. One evening he had nothing else to do, so he chanced into a music hall to stray, where the leader of a band, quite famous in the land, played the poet's well-known lullaby this way. Rockabye, baby, in the treetop, when the wind blows, the cradle will rock. When the bough breaks, the cradle will fall. Down comes the cradle and baby and all.
Rockabye, baby, in the treetop, as the wind blows, the cradle will rock. When the bough breaks, the cradle will fall. Down comes the cradle and baby and all.
Once more across the waves the poet went, a time to spend in sunny Italy. There a visit he did plan to musical Milan, very celebrated home of melody. Of music he set out to get his fill, and again he heard a noted leader play. 'Twas his lullaby sublime, but changed around the time, for in Italy they treated it this way.
Baby, bye, 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 bye.
Rockabye, bye, 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 bye. Rockabye.
It happened that the poet chanced to pay a visit to the fair and sunny south, where the sweet magnolias grow and tropic breezes blow and the gator's lark about the river's mouth. 'Twas there a colored mammy that he met, who had likewise heard the poet's famous song, And she struggled all the day to learn it in a way, but the way in which she learned it was all wrong. Rockabye baby, my baby man, swinging a bar in the top of the pine. And if you come a tumbling to the ground, your mammy will catch you on the way down.